Well, I'll be damned, it looks like Offset may have fucked up big time and Cardi B might chop his penis off because Celina Powell today posted documents that show that Offset is allegedly the father of her alleged baby girl Karma. Now the reason I say allegedly is because word on the streets is that the documents might be fake and there is also an additional rumor that she's actually using her friend's baby and passing it off as her own. But who the fuck knows who is telling the truth here, but however, as Celina Powell actually has documents to show, so that is kind of 1-0 to her. Is it too early to discredit her at the moment? As I know, she is well known for frauding and she has been outed quite a few times trying to trap rappers in the game, but as Offset is yet to comment on the situation, I have to give Celina Powell the benefit of the doubt for now. Until we can unanimously prove her as a fraud, because right now to discredit her is simply speculation, as we need solid concrete proof to catch her as a fraud. But seeing that we don't have it, we have to assume that Offset very well might be the daddy, and was donkey fucking her while he was with Cardi B. So if anything else develops, I'll keep you up to date and posted. Peace out.